star is Misha Maker. I'll tell you later. It seems the scene has us careening down an elevator. Must have been dreaming to think we'd make a clean escape. I doubt the one machine here could make it past a regulator. Well, we never had this many levels. Where's the excavator? What's so scary about a library and a record player? Want to find the angel in a basement more dilapidated. This is kind of tasteful. Alice, tell me, who's your decorator? I'll never make a lady wait. I guess you'd say that I'm a player. Angel wants a date and I would really hate to aggravate her. Boris, don't you worry. I will never let her separate us. Hold you, where'd you go? Damn, guess I better go and save her. Alice thinks that hacking up my pal is gonna medicate a fallacy. The treatment that this gal need is on a razor. Rap against an animator. Alice, get back on your paper. Rhyming on the multi-flame. My lyrics work on several layers.
If you thought the demons were your problem right now, well, the angels on the stage, so pipe down. If there are secrets that you want to find out, how about the machine and write those pipes down? So you're on the path of the starving artist, but at the heart, well, the art is heartless. Ever seen a masterpiece get discarded? Start and depart for the art of darkness.
All of the dark depths below, three ne'er-do-wells will avenge their souls with a spider and a wrench and a thirst to quench. Hi-ho, it's off to work we go.
Is coming crawling out the sea foam. Giving you the willies as I'm stepping off my steamboat. Left here by the guards and beheaded by a rod. I've some deadly black spots for the clatter of this beer.
Oh. Headed for the bread line. Never ever meddled with the pencil lead and bread lines. Fuck you with a wrench, might thunk you in the head. Henry, can you see the headlines? Animated dead by an enemy he designed.
Once was an angel who swallowed a spider. It wriggled inside her and out came the striker. Who'd have thought your silly little villain for the children would be killing for your heroine? So let her win or die first.
If you thought the demons were your problem right now, well, the angels on the stage, so pipe down. If there are secrets that you want to find out, how about the machine and write those pipes down?
So you're on the path of the starving artist, but at the heart, well, the art is heartless.
Ever seen a masterpiece get discarded? Start at the part for the art of darkness.
Well, there's no need to be scared now. It's all the fun of a fairground. And I would say I'm on fairground to take a little revenge now. Everybody's heard of Bertram Piedmont, because my work pertains a certain frisson. A hurtling freefall, disturbing demons are out of season, so must you keep on? Are you caught in a spin? Well, it's a shame that your organs and limbs will be lost in the ink. Well, it's awfully grim. Did you want to be him? What's a better man than you've ever been? It's a downward spiral time. You felt a little hell up in the helter-skelter. No help or shelter. Board the ride. Don't you know you've got to be this tall to die?
So sing along to the bouncing ball. Wave your flags and renounce these halls. You may have been sacked from this pantomime, but a pal of mine wants you recalled. So march along to the count of four. Astounded at the scoundrel crowd you've drawn. Let's strangle him down to this mangled form. To abandon us here was an act of war.
Laughable to think you'll bend back the north.
We ink, but no malpractice forms.
Good Henry, you never gave a crap before. Till we trapped you down neath the factory floor.
Clap along to the rapturous score. Three rounds down and back for more. To find the keys in chapter four.
Remind me, have you heard that before?
If you thought the demons were your problem right now, well, the angels on the stage, so pipe down. If there are secrets that you want to find out, how about the machine and write those pipes down? So you're on the path of the starving artist, but at the heart, well, the art is heartless. Ever seen a masterpiece get discarded? Start and depart for the art of darkness.
I'm rising from the top, and now I've got to block them. I'm just popping off a Nosferatu's rostrum. Preposterous that after this, my Oscars will be posthumous. I live for my work, but I die to stop them. Stationary should be stationary, shouldn't talk back. I need a shrink, I'm on the brink, the ink is fought back. Thought that the apocalypse was supposed to live on horseback. Screw with that, deliverance was hidden in the Rorschach.
That's all, folks.
Keep dreaming.